This is gonna be a tribute video to Kango Kid. I just found out that he passed away from colon cancer. I'm really, really, really heartbroken about it because I grew up on Kango Kid, him and his dancing partner, Dr. Ice. They were getting down behind Houdini and just dancing. Then they started doing their own music with Roxanne. And my favorite song from Kango Kid and the crew is Fairy Tale Lover, you know, because I'm an R&B singer, so that really gravitated towards me more. I love that song. And I think he wrote a couple songs for people. I think the group, they sing the song We're Only Buggin', but I'm not sure. I know Craze was in that group. But I feel so bad for him. And I seen some videos of reminiscing of him and his kids, and his daughter was 2 years old in the video. And she said she loved her dad and her dad loved her and stuff like that. It's sad, man. This guy never smoked weed. You know, like he was in good shape. I mean, he was in his 50s, but he looked like he was in his, I would say, early 30s. So just never know, man. You never know what to expect with death. You know, but I want to say rest in peace to him. You know, I know God got him. You know, he had a good soul about him. You know what I mean? Good spirit. So I know God got him. And I want to just pray for strength for his family, his kids, you know, especially his kids, you know, and everybody that love him around the world. So it's a tribute, man. That's all this video is about. All right. All right. Peace.